steered around. Now McBain will get an assist. We'll wait to see if they add a second assist. Backlund right to the front, and the Flames get it right back. Sharon Govich, and it's a one-goal game.
Well, what a player, Sharon Govich. We talked about him earlier in this one. 31 tucks on the season, and that's a real beauty of a pass right there on the money. It's absolutely beautiful. Backlund got a lot on that backhand pass. Connor Ingram, he had to force the shot. Thought Sharon Govich was going to shoot that puck. He goes to the backhand and just tucks it in. And what a hockey game. How much fun has this been to watch? 9 goals now in this one.
16:51 the time of the goal, and 33 seconds apart.